with butter, saute in the butter, put the garlic, saute a little bit. Celery. The important is celery. Celery makes more tasty and smells good and healthy. Celery is very healthy. I like making food with healthy ingredients. Wow. Okay, after that we can put the potato and carrots. Making sure you will cut only a little cut only cube. So it will cook well. Put it together, no problem. As long as they are not the same, then you can saute together. Now I'm adding a little bit flour. Anything that what you have in kitchen, herbs, especially herbs like basil. I think I put a lot, and the other one. Now you have to add the chicken broth. Chicken broth. This one, you have to add this more thirsty, make taste it up. After that, you can boil until the potato becomes soft. That can have a close now. After I boiled it, it's like this. Okay. To add heavy cream.
Boiled it.
It's a little bit like this. Creamier. Okay.
Broccoli, maya cauliflower.
Yeah, it's not hot. Eat. Is it yummy? What's that? Potato. Hmm. Is it yummy? Is it yummy? Yummy?
Ina aniyakumu.